New at 5 tonight, a verdict in the trial of a Johnston woman accused of killing her domestic partner. The Attorney General's office tells us the jury found 43-year-old Sendra Beauregard guilty of murdering 50-year-old Pamela Donahue. We've been covering this case since last December when prosecutors say Beauregard shot and killed Donahue. Prosecutors say Beauregard used a small Derringer pistol, which officers found in the woods of Scituate. A sentencing date has not yet been set.